until Philippine independence would finally take effect. Defense of the islands rested upon the U.S. fleet units based at Cavite in Manila Bay.